This really is an exciting system for custom lighting. It's tremendously flexible with the option of soft white or color light strips in varying densities. This allows you to add the right type of lighting exactly where you want it. The lights themselves are typically placed where you can't see them and are designed for indoor use. The main components of the systems are the LED strips, which are used in conjunction with dimmers or color controllers that all connect to a 12-volt power supply. Each component will be covered in more detail later in the video. The system is sold in standard kits as shown here. Each kit contains 8 foot of tape light with pre-soldered 48-inch wire leads, splice connectors used to join two light strips for a continuous run of lighting, wire lead connectors for running tape light around corners, plus 2 wired support clips and installation instructions that are very well written. The warm white lighting is about 3000 Kelvin on the color scale and is available in 3 different densities. 30 LEDs per meter is well suited for decorative lighting such as above cabinets or in coves or tray ceilings. 60 LEDs per meter is a good all-around solution for accent lighting and lower brightness task lighting. The 120 LED per meter provides a brightness level suitable for task lighting or for accent lighting to be installed close to an adjacent surface. To avoid hot spots, follow the manufacturer's suggestion for strip placement. The RGB lighting, which stands for red, green, and blue, when used with a color controller, can produce a near endless array of colors, including white. They're available in 2 densities, 30 LEDs per meter, perfect for indirect accent lighting, and 60 LEDs per meter, which provides better illumination and a more seamless output. The LED tape is thin, narrow, and flexible, with clearly defined cut marks that allow you to cut to length with ordinary scissors. The peel and stick backing allows for easy mounting to clean and dry surfaces. System connections are made without soldering using either quick connectors or by twisting wires together manually. You can also purchase 8-meter rolls of 22-gauge wire in 2 formats, flat ribbon wire for most applications, and in-wall rated wire that has a PVC jacket for use when the wire will be hidden inside a wall. The warm white LEDs can be controlled with 2 types of dimmer. The manual dimmer uses a rotary knob to change the light intensity. The remote touchpad has 3 buttons that control the light from up to 100 feet away. All RGB LED tape lighting requires a color controller to blend all of the colors into custom colors. The custom color controller / light mixer allows for a near endless range of static colors and brightness levels. A separate dial controls the intensity of each color for precise control over the color mix. It can also be set to output white light. It is an excellent choice for anyone wanting to create a specific color. Please note, the slight strobe effect you are seeing is only present on video. The 25-color wireless controller with remote touchpad controls the lighting from up to 100 feet away. It has an on-off switch and buttons that change or dim the pre-programmed static colors, which also include variations of white. Additionally, it has 9 pre-programmed settings with speed control that control dynamic color changing effects. The battery-powered touchpad can be recessed into a cut hole into a wall or cabinet and secured using adhesive. While not required to operate LED tape lighting, this wireless switch lets you remotely turn your LED lighting on or off. Supplied as a receiver and a remote switch transmitter, you simply plug the receiver into a regular 110-volt outlet and plug a 12-volt power supply into its receptacle. The switch can be mounted to a wall to operate like a traditional designer-style light switch or converted to a small handheld unit. Note that this switch is not required if you've ordered either our wireless dimmer or RGB controller. The LED lighting system is low voltage after the power supply. It runs on just 12 volts, making it safe to handle and more energy efficient than conventional lighting. Both white and RGB lighting use the same power supplies. 4 power supplies are available: 6, 15, 30, and 60 watts, each pre-wired with a 1.5 meter AC cord with plug end and a color-coded red-black wire with a removable terminal block for quick connection to your LED tape lights. Choosing a power supply is a matter of number of feet, the LED density being used, and how the lighting will be configured. As an example, with a 60-watt power supply, you could run as much as 96 feet of 30 LED light and about 26 feet for the 120 LED light. This chart is also in our catalog and on our website to help you select an appropriate power supply for your project. Finally, an easy way to add task and accent lighting to your home.